Money could get the 5 freeway near Castaic fixed after it was damaged by the route fire. Yesterday, the governor signed a state of emergency proclamation directing Caltrans to request FEMA assistance for road repairs. This comes 2.5 months after 5,000 acres were burned and 2 miles of the 5 were damaged.